heard today, I'm not sure if DHS was so negligent that they didn't know how traumatic family separation was for children, or if they knew and did it anyways. But in my opinion, both are unacceptable.
Election security.
Yes, sir.
Now that everybody agree that the Russians are a problem and that we need to do something about it, some of us are thinking about 2020 and what can we do between now and then to protect our system of elections.
I believe that this is the epicenter of the problem, is that right now in the United States of America, if someone says, I declare allegiance to ISIS and I want to hurt people, we have an amazing amount of law enforcement resources available to us to address that. When they say the exact same thing about a white nationalist organization, we do not.
It's important to talk about vacancies. And the fact that we have over 50 senior leadership positions at the time of this hearing still vacant. Leadership's important.
And I heard a gentleman say, I'm from Honduras, I want to apply for asylum. He was already at the turnstile at the Ped West entry. And the agent said, sir, unless you have a visa, you need to leave, you need to go away. They didn't say what you just said people do.
Let me say that this is one of the most, or maybe the most, cruel and inhumane forms of government action that I have seen in a very, very long time.